Mayor Kevin Davis, I'm here today with Councillor Joshua Walt and Gagan. Gagan is the Senior Project Manager of the Downtown Revitalization Project, and that's what we're talking about today. So Gagan, tell us a little bit about yourself and what the Downtown Project is, Revitalization Project.
So as Mayor Davis just mentioned, I am the Senior Project Manager of Downtown Revitalization, meaning really that anything to do with downtown really falls under my portfolio. So it includes a lot of different initiatives coming into one to build a stronger downtown core. So with this project specifically, I am leading the environmental assessment process. And what that's going to look like is a lot of community engagement, a lot of studies going forward on how we can make downtown more accessible for residents and folks. And as a senior project manager for this, I am going to be the point person for the city. So anybody who wants to provide input, they can reach out to me at any time, and I'm here to support and listen to ideas.
Now, Councillor Joshua, well, you've got a special role in the Downtown Project as well.
Yeah.
You're the ambassador.
Champion is champion the word we use, but that's okay.
All right,
ambassador,
tell us what
champion.
That's all about.
My role is very similar to my role as a councillor. I'm going to act as a community liaison, so if anybody wants to talk about this project or wants to have their voice heard, I'm going to work with Gagan and staff and our community partners in the downtown to make sure that everybody's represented. I also want to make sure that, you know, we're bringing very creative ideas, even looking at what other cities are doing and ideas that have worked for them or ideas that haven't worked for them, so we can learn from the successes and, you know, some of the troubles that other cities have had. Ultimately, if you want to talk about the downtown, give me a call.
All right. Well, let's take a little tour of the downtown. And so we'll explain to people what this project will be doing for our downtown. And no better way to do that than taking a tour. Let's go.
Let's do it.
So we all know how important downtowns are to a city, but I want to know from your perspective, what makes Brantford unique?
What makes Brantford unique is what you see right behind me. Captain Joseph Brant's monument, and behind that, the courthouse, one of the oldest, most historical buildings here in the downtown. And for me, that's why the downtown is so special. There's other parts, but it's the history. It speaks to our very proud, almost 200-year history, much of it centered in our downtown, because this is where the city began. And so what also I find beyond the history, it's also that the city isn't, that the downtown's important economically for our city. This is where the city began. This is where many of the professionals in our city work and live. Over here at the courthouse, it's where many lawyers work. And then also what we have in our downtown, amazingly enough, are recreational opportunities. We have the skating rink downtown in the winter. We have a splash pad there in Harmony Square in the summer. It's only steps away from the river, and one of the best bike trail systems, I think, in Ontario. So there's so much our downtown has to offer, not to mention all of the, you know, the restaurants we have downtown, and they're growing, and I'm sure they'll continue to grow with this downtown renewal. But for me, it's our downtown has tremendous potential. There are parts of our downtown that are where we want them to be. Harmony Square, Victoria Park, and it's all these pieces of the downtown we have, and this downtown revitalization project is going to bring them all together and help with the connections, right?
Mm-hmm.
And really take our downtown to the next level. So what do you think, Councillor? Well, what's so special about our downtown for you?
So, I mean, I think you said, no, you didn't say it at all.
No,
but you did.
I left some of it for you to tell
Thank
us
Thank you. Okay. I grew up in the downtown. And to me, I think that anybody who lives in a community and lives in an area, you know, feels strongly and has strong emotions about their community. But what makes downtown unique is our history, our culture, the people, the community. Mayor Davis said the businesses, the storefronts, every street you walk down has a story. Everything started here for Brantford. This was a center of commerce and trade forever, and it can be and will be once again. It's a beautiful thing, especially when you come downtown and you see, you know, hundreds, if not thousands of people at the events that are happening in places like Harmony Square. Right here in Victoria Park, they do music in the park. We've got the skate park right over there at Brant Crossing. The restaurants, there's so many new restaurants that are opening up. There's new clothing stores. Our downtown is unique. People come from all over the world to see our downtown, and our partners Laurier and Conestoga, they're bringing people here too.
Yeah, and I'm glad you mentioned that because the downtown speaks to partnerships.
Mm-hmm.
Because we have a very unique partnership with Laurier and also with Conestoga. There aren't very many other communities in Canada that have that kind of relationship with a post-secondary institution. I think it provides a unique opportunity that strengthens Laurier and Conestoga and strengthens our city.
One of my favorite times to come downtown is during orientation week. Because it's not just the students that are here, it's their families. And when you get to have that one-on-one experience with the moms and dads as they're dropping off their kids to leave them here in Brantford to do their schooling, they love this community. You know what I mean? As Mayor Davis mentioned earlier in one of the segments, that sometimes the downtown gets a bit of a bad rap. But if you actually speak to somebody who lives in the downtown core, some of the students, some of the business owners, some of the people who live in the various different condos and apartments and houses just nearby, I grew up here. This is my home. And it is, you know, statistically speaking, a great place to call, live, love, learn, to be. It's our downtown.
Well, this is where I earned my living for 38 years.
Absolutely.
But, you know,
my office is right there.
We talked about Laurier, and you know, Laurier is also doing a lot for our downtown.
Yeah.
The development they have in mind for Market Square will not just be for Laurier.
It's for everyone.
It'll be for everyone. Mm-hmm. It'll become a central hub for the downtown and a lot of economic activity. Entrepreneurship will come out of that hub.
Well, our BRC is right here. How many young people have, or young and old people, have come down and started their business, started their enterprise, and opened up shop right here in the downtown core? I want to mention, too, the Downtown Brantford BIA, who is also an incredible partner for us, who work together with the business owners to make sure that their voices are heard. And the question was, what makes our downtown unique?
Well, let's not forget arts and culture.
Yeah.
You mentioned it briefly. Of course, the Sanderson Center.
Yeah.
All of the festivals that we have in the downtown, centered around the Sanderson Center. I mean, the foremost being the Jazz Festival.
The Jazz Festival. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Chili Festival.
All those festivals we have.
Frosty Fest.
Exactly. Frost.
There's a lot of festivals.
No matter what the season, there's a festival.
Taco Fest? How did you forget Taco Fest?
I can't remember them all.
Okay, well, there's a lot. No, you're right. The arts and culture scene is alive and strong. One of the segments you saw, or it's either happening or before, we did this out of order. There's a beautiful mural, the Lauren Harris mural, which was a project. It was a collaboration of artists from all over. Everywhere you go, there's art in the downtown. This is the heart of our city.
Exactly. That's what this is about. We want a strong heart for our city, and that's what this downtown revitalization project will give to us. A heart of our city that's beating ever stronger.